What is natural language processing? Are you familiar with this term? Leave it, first tell me, what is human language? The language that you generate, that is, language generated by human being is human language. Whereas if a language generated by machine or computer, we say it artificial language. Natural language is also little bit same. If a computer can interact with you, if suppose you speak English and computer automatically process your language, then it is natural language processing. But you have to know that it is very difficult for computer to process human language. How computer recognize our speech? There are several challenges included with speech recognition. Other challenges are natural language understanding and natural language generation. In natural language understanding, it involves transforming human language to machine or computer readable language. Whereas in natural language generation, it involves generating texts from the input you have provided. The input may be images, other unstructured text and so on. Don't get confused when someone say NLU and NLG. Because they are nothing but the same terms. That is, NLU stands for natural language understanding and NLG stands for natural language generation. I hope, you know the full form of NLP. This playlist is all about NLP, that is, natural language processing. This is only the introduction of natural language processing. Our main course starts from next video. We will do code from next video. We will go step by step. So don't skip any part of this playlist. May I ask you one question? How much do you know about Python, machine learning and deep learning? Leave your experience with this term in the comment section below so that I can prepare further video depending on your knowledge. If you still do not subscribe my channel, please do it. Like this video. Do comment if you have any questions. So, this much for this natural language processing introduction. Stay safe and keep learning.